The gunman got out of the vehicle, and within 28 seconds, Jacob was shot.
You know, you can see in the video how calmly that man followed Morris and shot him three times, twice in the back.
Anthony shot him two more times through the heart.
As he lay there dying, he shot him again. And then claimed self-defense, like they were threats. I don't understand. It doesn't make sense to me.